Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be speaking on environment variables in Linux. So what are environment variables? Yeah, before that, today's topic, I have divided this topic into several modules. And then in this module, I'll be talking about introduction to environment variables and little importances and examples with print env and env commands. So what are environment variables? They are a set of dynamic named values. And why they are important? Because they provide us a way to influence the software behavior on a system. So let's open a terminal. As I opened, so let's do man print env. And print env, it helps to print all the environment variables or a part of environment variables, something like whatever you want. So let's zoom it out and then print env his home. So this is a current home, print env pwd. It will give you the present working directory or current working directory. It's actually print working directory. Now I do want to do print env, not print. So let's go to the manual pages. We can see description. We can see the options. We can see the help. Quit it. Now let's clear it. Yeah, so now let's print two variables. So we just do pwd shell. So I'm just trying to use the option available in the manual page. So it should not be used over here. It should be used before the parameters. So when I do null, it will print in the same line. By default, it prints one line per variable. I mean key value. I need not to jump into module 2, so let's stick with module 1. Now we need to, let's see about env. So let's do man env. This is the description. As you can see, this has an option called I ignore environment, as an option called hyphen u to unset the variable, and -- help version etc. Okay, so we'll use env. So env, and we'll pipe it to less so that we can see all the environment variables in a pager. So that there are, you can see the environment as a username, you can see user, desktop session, and then do next. You can see shell, current shell, and that's bin bash. Again, just do the next. You can do path variable. It's very important. Yeah, most of us know about it. Yeah, let's see how many environment variables are there in our system or in our current process. So ideally, I wanted to show that both of the commands give the same amount of environment variables. Yeah, so that is the only difference, is that with env, you can do much more. You can actually set a environment. You can actually ignore environment, blah, blah. So I'm just printing it out, whatever we saw in the print env results, what are environment variables. Yeah, so let's do use I option to create a new shell. And then in this shell, we are ignoring the already used environment variables. So when you use clear, you can see the term environment variable is not set. And if you see env, there are less number of environment variables as we saw in the main terminal. Yeah. So let's